Hello, I'd like to show you how to construct an equivalent non-finite automaton without epsilon transitions. This time I'm showing it with the transition table. And the table means if I'm in Q0, with a 0 I can go to Q0. That's the same as this transition. Or with an epsilon I can go to Q1, so this transition. Or with a 1, I can go to nowhere because there's no outgoing transition with a 1, so this is the empty set. So the first step is I add a new column, which is the epsilon closure. And here I write down a new set of all the states I can go to with an epsilon. So here will be a new set. So where can I go to from Q0? So first, I can decide to just stay here, so the state itself will be here. Or I can decide to take this transition and go to Q1. And in Q1, I also would have to take a look to all outgoing transitions with epsilon and then at the states here where I can go to. And I repeat this until there are no more states I can reach with epsilon. So here's no further outgoing transition, so this set is done. And I have a look in Q1. Here's no outgoing transition, so I just add the state itself. I just pointed here, but I can also use transition table. So here in Q2, when forming the epsilon closure, I add Q2 because it's just the state itself. And with epsilon, I can also reach Q3, so I add Q3. And then I have to take a look at Q3, but there's no further outgoing transition, so this set is done. And for Q3, it's the same. I add the state itself, but here's no further outgoing transition. So, now in the second step, I have to merge all the sets that are in the same column that belong to the epsilon closure. So, I draw a new table with Q0, Q1, Q2, Q3, and with the transition symbols 0, and 1 in this case, but no epsilon anymore because we are erasing them. Now for Q0, I have to look at all the transitions I can do from Q0 and Q1. And let's, for example, take the 0. For outgoing transitions of 0, I have to now merge those two sets. That means I get a new transition set of where there are Q0 and Q2 in it. And for, let's take a slightly different color. For Q1, I have to merge the empty set I have to form the union of the empty set and Q3, and this will also just be Q3. I hope you can see that this is a slightly different color than this one. Yeah, it's a bad choice. So for Q1, well, I have only do the union of Q1 itself, so it will just be the same as it's here. So here is it. It's Q2, and here it's Q3, and epsilon we just erase, so this doesn't apply. Then for Q2, we have to form the union of these two sets. So for the first, it's for 0 transitions we take the union of Q2 and Q3. So in this case, it's Q3. And also the union of these two, So we add Q1 here. And last but not least, for Q3 we just can take what's already here. And now we have the new transition table for the equivalent non-finite automaton, but without epsilon transitions.